Hi guys, welcome to a new video. We are here again with a sniping, new sniping filter, and I will tell you today the best sniping filter I use now, guys. Because as you know, French players goes for a lot of coins, even low rated players goes for a lot of coins because of SPCs, also because of squads, guys. So many players use French squad. I snipe for French players today. If you want to get 2 million or 5 million coins easily in 1 week, you can use that filters and you can use my auto sniping tool, guys. As you see on Titi, I bought him for 1.4k. It is impossible to find him at market at that price because he goes for almost 3k. Kunde 1.4k, he goes for 2k and so on. I bought a lot of Kunde. Some of them I sniped for 1k. My program sniped. So it was very easy. I was just sitting on my computer, guys. And let's see how we do it, in our web app. I will show you all the details, guys. But if you like this type of content, please hit the thumbs up, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and also be a member to join giveaways, guys. If you comment, you will join giveaway, weekly giveaways one time. If you're a member, you will be joining the giveaways 3 times every week, guys. Your name will appear 3 times on the giveaway wheel, guys, and most importantly, best pack giveaways will be for the members. And that being said, let's see our sniping method, how we do it, and we will have more than 20 packs to give away this week at Thursday night. So join our membership or comment down below to join the giveaway, guys. And this is our web app, guys. I have 3 accounts that I'm using for sniping. All accounts is web app is open, and I packed 14 La Liga French defenders in this account. Umtiti 1.4k, 1.4k for Kunde, 1.3k, 1.1k, 1.2, 900, guys. I sniped Kunde for 900k and 1k profit for one player. It is very easy, guys. In 10 minutes you can do it. This is my other account. I sniped 8 players here at the same time. And in this account, I got 10 French La Liga defender, guys. As you see, 10 of them. And as a result, this is our Excel. You can snipe for Umtiti, Odibo, and Kunde with this filter. This filter is La Liga France defenders gold rare. I sniped 1 Umtiti, 31 Kunde for 1.4 maximum buy, 1.4k coins. But I packed so many Kunde for lower prices, but I will not show it here. And this cost me 45k, and in return I get 61k, guys. This is the profit for 10 minutes, 13k. And if you do that in 6 hours, you will get almost 500k easily, guys. For a day, 500k is amazing value in coins. And I want to show you how I do it. First of all, we will select our filter. Gold defenders rare, nationality will be France, league will be La Liga, guys. I will do it for 1.4k. And our mini mouse macro sniping program, it's a free program, guys, but in this program I wrote some macros to automate the process of buying and sending to transfer list. You will see the usage at the end of the video. I will just press play button and the program will search, buy, and send the player to transfer list, guys. This is how this program does. Automatically rises the bid price to refresh the market, guys. Yes, guys. And guys, at the end, all I want to say is, if you want to have this type of content, and if you want to face up against the god teams at weekend league, you must use this sniping method, guys. Please hit the thumbs up for next sniping video, guys. I hope you liked it. Comment down below to join the giveaways. Also become a member to join giveaways more than 3 times a week, guys. See you later. Bye for now. And guys, it is very easy to be a member of Soot TV. If you want macro, you can begin with $5. And this is a membership, and this is pay once selections, guys. For macro, $7. And for only setup, if you have macro before, you can get a remote setup again. And this is the full pack, guys. You can get macro and setup together. You can also join from our YouTube channel. This is the link, guys. youtube.com/c/SootTV YouTube, guys. And you can click join. If you want macro, And giveaway you can join from this one, second one, and the third one includes setup guides, macro giveaway setup and macro update. And if you want to join only giveaways, you can choose this option, guys. I hope you become a member and join our FIFA 21 community, guys. I want to show you some details about this program, guys. You can load these macros with this button, guys. Right corner, you can load your macros from here. You can save the macro from this and save as from this one, guys. On top should be selected, loop can be selected to do it continuously. Mouse is important at the recording, not at the sniping. It doesn't matter if it's on or off. And you can speed up the macro also, guys. You can set the playback speed. Maybe your browser is slower or web app slower. You can make it slower or you can make it faster, guys. Or you can set a custom speed, guys. To pause the macro, control F9. Stop the macro, control F6. Play, control F11, guys. That's all you have to know